With spending already out of control, Harry Reid spearheaded the stimulus spending bill. Harry's stimulus sent nearly $2 million to California to collect ants in Africa, $25 million for new chairlifts and snowmaking in Vermont, almost $300,000 to Texas to study weather on Venus. Meanwhile, back in Nevada, we still have the highest unemployment and record foreclosures. Really, Harry, how about some help for Nevada? Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.